Welcome, welcome. So now we'll go to artificial intelligence. No artificial intelligence. So in this series, we'll be going through deep into artificial intelligence, and you guys will get to know about more about artificial intelligence. We'll go into like who has coined the term called artificial intelligence, and then we'll go to the founders like John McCarthy. He has done a lot of contribution to artificial intelligence. Like Alan Turing, he is like the code breaker, and he has done also a lot of contribution. Marvick McKenzie, and then we have Alan Newell, then we have Herbert A. Samson, then there are a lot of contributors in the like who coined the term artificial intelligence. So in this series of artificial intelligence, no artificial intelligence at Noble Transformation Hub YouTube channel, you will go through all these series of events, history, concepts, and what has happened in the past in AI, what is happening right now with AI and through AI, and what is going to happen in the future. We are going to like study everything. So let's like we'll go through in this series artificial intelligence, AI, then we'll go what is AI, then we go through what is the definition of AI through leading textbooks, and then we'll go through some popular accounts use term artificial intelligence and AI application. Artificial intelligence was founded as dynamic discipline in 1956. We go through the history and all. Then various subfields of AI research and created around particular goal, the use of particular tools. Field was founded on assumptions that human intelligence, like it was based on human intelligence, and we'll go deep into all these concepts. This is a series, we'll go one by one. And reasoning, problem solving, knowledge representation, breadth of the common sense knowledge, symbolic form of common sense knowledge, planning, learning, natural language processing, NLP, perception, motion and manipulation, social intelligence, general intelligence, approaches, cybernetics and brain simulation, symbolic, early sub-symbolic, embodied intelligence, soft computing, statistical, artificial intelligence, artificial general intelligence, AGI, tools, applications, philosophy, future of AI, risk of narrow AI, risk of general AI, ethical mechanics, artificial moral agent, and then we'll go to machine ethics and malevolent and friendly AI regulations in fiction, and see also we'll go to references also. So this is a deep course on artificial intelligence which you will learn in this series, and we'll go step by step so that you can understand into history, present and future, and all the concepts, all the founders who have gone through. This is an introduction video, so we'll go into the definition of AI, and we'll take John McCarthy as a founder, as a first founder, one of the founders. We'll know what contribution he has done, and we'll go to the who has coined the artificial intelligence term. So John McCarthy, he was a professor at computer science at Stanford University. The man who coined the term artificial intelligence and subsequently went on define the field for more than five decades. like 50 years he was working on artificial intelligence. So if we study him, what he has done, so he is the key source person, whatever work he has done and AI. So his contribution to AI is like, it's insane. So John McCarthy is one of the founding father of artificial intelligence. He is like, he has dedicated his 5 decades, his 50 years, he's dedicated his life to AI. Okay, so let's go. Then Alan Turing, Marvick McKinsey, Alan Newell, Herbert A. Simon, Nadal Rockstar, Colette E. Shannon, all these coined the term artificial intelligence. In a proposal that they wrote for the famous Dartmouth conference in summer 1956, this conference started AI as a field, and then McKinsey later joined McCarthy at MIT in 1956. So this is just an overview of John McCarthy's, how he, like John McCarthy, September 4th, he was born on September 4th, 1927. October 24th, 2011, he left this world, and he was an American scientist and cognitive scientist, computer scientist and cognitive scientist. So let's see what he has done, the major things he has contributed to AI. McCarthy was one of the founders of the discipline of artificial intelligence. He co-authored the document called, coined the term artificial intelligence, developed Lisp programming language family. Lisp is the first language for artificial intelligence. It is the language of AI. Significantly influenced the design of Algol program language, popularized time sharing, and invented garbage collection. Like garbage collection is in memory they did the segmentation and made it more optimized. So he has worked on that also. McCarthy spent most of career at Stanford University. He received many honors, okay, such as 1971 Turing Award. It is a Nobel Prize in Turing Award is Nobel Prize for computer scientists. Okay, so for his contribution to the topic of AI, then the United States National Medal for Science, and also Japanese prize he got for Kyoto Prize. It is also one of the highest prize for when you do an original research. So it is a Japanese prize. McCarthy championed mathematical logic for artificial intelligence. Mathematical logic is the study of logic within mathematics of mathematics. That is knowledge of knowledge. So you need to it's knowledge of knowledge. You need to have knowledge of knowledge. Okay. So advice tracker, logic program, Algol 60, garbage collection. He then became involved with developing international standard ISO, which is known as ISO 2009, all these standards. International Federation for Information Processing. He helped to motivate the creation of Project Mac at MIT. So then Stanford University, he helped establish the Stanford AI Laboratory for many years, a friendly revival to Project Mac. So he has contributed to Project Mac, also contributed to Stanford AI Laboratory at Stanford University. McCarthy was instrumental in creation of three of the very earliest time sharing system, which is a compatible system sharing systems, BBN time sharing system, Dharma Time Sharing System, and major publications done by John McCarthy. So our gratitude to John McCarthy, because he is our founding father of AI, and he has dedicated 50 years to this subject. So we'll go deep into what John McCarthy, Alan Turing, Marvin McKenzie, and other people who have contributed to AI in this series of No Artificial Intelligence on Nobel Transformation Hub YouTube channel. So I would recommend you guys to subscribe the channel and write what have you learned in the comment section of YouTube channel, and suggest that how we can improve this channel more and more so that we can add value. Also give your inputs. You do also research on John McCarthy and other like whatever subjects we'll be going through, so that we will create a win-win and research-based channel. And kindly subscribe this channel. It is not going to be one-sided channel, but it will be both sides. You and we will be participating in this series of No Artificial Intelligence. So thank you so much. We'll meet in next section, which is definition of AI, and then we'll go deeper. We'll cover all the concepts eventually. So thank you so much. Thanks.